Happy New Year, everyone. It is December 31st. We have Blitzkrieg Pro at 4 p.m. Today is the final day of the festival. I go against Kevin Blackwood, and let's go have a banger. Little secret, I was sick all last week. I feel like dog shit. Even today, I still feel low on energy. But go take some energy drinks, go drink some coffee, have a nice breakfast, and hopefully it doesn't affect my performance. But we'll check in when we get to the world famous White Eagle. It is showtime. Yeah. And y'all are starting off with a bang.
And the champions. Repping the 203, Dustin Flatswaller, Kylon King. Together, they are the Miracle Generation.
Mean a lot for Sammy Diaz. New eyes on him. Open a lot of doors with a victory here.
That's just it, Johnny. They were going so fast, I lost my train of thought.
Duel. Sammy with the climbing knee. Blackwood.
Oh,
well done.
Oh my God.
Well done. Now, Sammy. Aerial offense.
Oh, but snatched.
Wanted a rebound cutter to no avail in the corner, and now the double stomp. from the top. Got all of it.
No!
And quick to follow up, another Got Style pile driver. Got all of it this time. Has to be it. And it is. Sammy Diaz, he got the test that he asked for. There's got a lot of lessons to be learned from this contest for Sammy. And Kevin Blackwood starts his climb up the Blitzkrieg Pro Bedlam Mountain where the victory
wants something more.
Yeah, but you see it in his eyes. You know, the pat on the back and the good jobs, it wasn't what he came here for tonight.
Match over, now show.
Kai. Oh, crab shows?
And we got the missus with us. We got merch in the building.
Flash! Put out me. I missed it. Wave check.
Hell yeah. I missed this feeling. The first time ever. Step into the ring. What's your name? Metro.
His opponent, T-Mine Wright, is the first graduate of the Beyond Institute of Professional Wrestling.
Week, it was Tyree Taylor who wanted to show the world that he belongs at the top with the very best, and he did it. Now Lucas Chase and Sammy Diaz, they have a chance to show that not only does Tyree have a chance to stand at the top, but so does the entire Church of Greatness. Let's see what they can do in there. Sammy Diaz, one of the most renowned wrestlers in all of New England, looking to spread his game, spread the gospel of Sammy Diaz further out into the United States. And with the guidance of Brother Greatness, perhaps, he can do it. He's saying that was too easy. Well, Bufa will make him think about that. Oh, look at that arm drag. Diaz gives one right back. Bufa slips out. Cradle. Count of one. These two are going in there and cooking with gas right now. But Sammy Diaz and Lucas Chase have been waiting for a chance to show who they are. Individually, they weren't having success at Open, so they came together as a team and quickly thereafter were recruited by Brother Greatness into the church. Spinning leg lariat. Gets a count of one. Standing switch, Sammy Diaz back in there. Bufa charges in, misses. Diaz hits a clothesline and takes Bufa down, as I think Bufa was expecting Lucas and Tyree to maybe do something, and they just threw their hands up. They didn't take that opportunity, which is very rare for them, especially under the tutelage of Brother Greatness. As now look at this, into an assisted double suplex. This crowd rallying behind Bufa like they did all of last year. One of the breakouts of 2023. In fact, won the Beyond Wrestling Breakout Star of the Year. Hold on. And Ichiban and Clancy both in there to break it up. Times, but not in six-man competition. So he has to fight here. Had a chance to maybe go over, make the tag, but he got caught by Diaz. As makes the cover, does top five dead or alive, Sammy Diaz. I mean, all three of these guys, Tyree, Lucas, and Sammy, are veterans. They know what they're doing in there. Ichiban takes down Lucas Chase. Tyree stumbling.
10 minutes remaining.
Diaz takes down the former champion. And Sammy telling Tyree, let's go. Side Russian leg sweep, he hit him with it. Tyree is down. Diaz with the Brooklyn Zoo, how about that? That is Tyree's signature move. No, backslide. Oh my God, in heaven, you gotta be kidding me.
Holy shit.
Diaz just pinned the former Wrestling Open champion, Ichiban. I am in shock, and so is everyone here. Ichiban was absolutely beside himself. He cannot believe it. As he is absolutely distraught here. Oh, no. No, now Ichiban. It's 3-on-1 here. What the hell is the church going to do? What is this? They just helped him up and showed respect to Ichiban. Sammy Diaz just pinned the former champion, but what the hell is going on with the Church of Greatness, and what is going on in that?
The new motherfucking head. What's good?
Alright, let's go, baby. What?
Hey man, I love the game. I love the hustle, man. I be feeling like one of them ball playing niggas, you know, like Bird or Magic or something. Yeah, you know, a nigga got dough. A nigga could leave the league. But if I leave, the fans still gonna love me, man? As long as niggas is feeling it, a nigga like me could hustle it. That's my gift in life, eh? You know? What? The fuck you laughing at, B?
You, man. Funny, man. You a hustling motherfucker, man. For real, baby. You fucking killing me, man.
Well, you know me, baby.
Yamagini chain, rest in peace to my superior. Hermes link, feed a village in Liberia. TMZ taking pictures, causing my hysteria. Mama see me on BT and start tearing up. I'ma start killing, cause how you get that tribe? I attended.